Mommy! Mama! Mama! Mama!
What?
Mama, vi vais ni.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
I know you want some coins, nigga. Go to coins for mama, get your coins, nigga. Even if you broke and you mad, nigga. Just use mama and you'll get your coins, nigga. Get your coins, nigga.
Yo, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Momo FIFA HD. How are you doing? I'm doing good as always. Today we're here for Q&A. It's been so long. I think I haven't done Q&A like in 3-4 months. That's not good. I actually apologize. And I want to apologize also because in this video, I'm not going to be that hyped, you know, crazy intros, jumping everywhere. I'm feeling a little bit sick. I'm having a lot of kind of health issues lately, so wish me quick recovery. I asked you guys on Twitter, Instagram to send me questions using the hashtag 350moms because, you know, we hit 350,000 subscribers, who is a really, really huge accomplishment, okay? Like, thank you guys a lot, and I'm really, really grateful. It's beautiful. I don't even know what to say. I've been thanking you guys since day one, so I'm used. Let's just go far, okay? Let's go far. So if you can smash 100 likes, okay? Why do I always do this for 100? It doesn't even make sense. I don't understand. Okay, let's smash 100 likes in 5 seconds, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 100 likes. Easy. Thank you for 100 likes. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let's get into the first question. Would you rather go back to your country to get married or stay in America and marry there? I hope you got your answer. Are you dating someone? Also, what are you looking for in a girl? Yeah, currently I have a bae, you know, I have a bae, B-A-E. And what am I looking for in a girl? I just, you know, what am I looking for? Let me be clear. Don't be a gold digger because you're not gonna work with me. I'm just gonna palm you and leave you if you're a gold digger. What else? A pretty girl, you know, everybody likes pretty girl. Nobody wanna date Dracula, any ugly girl coming from I don't even know where. Nobody's wanna date an ugly girl. Be fit. I don't want my girl to be like unhealthy, you know, like all she knows is eats every day, McDonald's, Subway. Hey, be fit, okay? That's what I like. Don't eat too much. But don't starve yourself as well. Like, I'm already skinny. I don't want another skinny partner. Two skeletons can date. It's not gonna work. Favorite country or city? My favorite city is Miami. Let's be just honest now. That place was... I like the atmosphere, okay? The place is first of all clean. And the beach. Oh, you've seen what type of videos we did over there. The place is just paradise on earth. Miami is my favorite city. My favorite country might be United States. Yeah. I like it. There are some places who are bad though. But in general, it's a very, very sick country. If I didn't came here, I wouldn't be able to be seen in front of you right now. Would you rather be able to read minds or breathe underwater? This is a very serious question, but to be honest, I think I would rather read minds. Like, that would give me so much advantage on everything. Like, for example, if I want to ask my parents, oh, can I go out, and I already know what they're thinking, I would know how to ask. You get what I'm saying? Like, it'll give me a very good advantage in life, and that's good. I'm black. Have you ever seen me in water? No. So I don't even need to have the underwater breathing skill. I don't care. I don't go in water. Chicken or your mother? Chicken or your mother? This is a serious question because most people think every person who is black is addicted to chicken. Unfortunately, it's not my case. When I find chicken, I eat it. I don't cry for chicken, so my mother is over everything. Sorry to disappoint you, bro. Would you kill your family for $20 million? I'm working for myself and my family, okay? So what's the point of having $20 million if you can't share with your family? It's just pointless, exactly. So no, I can't do that. Like, if somebody actually say he will kill his family for $20 million, I think God should already take that person out of earth, to be honest. What is your dream job? My dream job is what I'm doing right now, ladies and gentlemen. My dream job is to do YouTube. Easy like a banana. When I was young, my dream job was to be an actor. And I think YouTube gave me the opportunity. Like, I'm acting right now. It's just acting, so every day we be acting for you guys on YouTube. So when people say YouTube is not a real job, it's funny because when you say that, you're a retard. Mm-hmm, you retarded. Because YouTubers, let me tell you what we do every day. We act, we edit, who is another job though, like a movie producers or movie editors or whatever you want to call them, that's another job. Plus acting, that's another job. Sometimes we even sing, that's singing, who is another job. We do like 4 or 5 jobs at once. And you say YouTube is not a job, God will punish you. He will punish you. Will you keep on uploading the new series Momo on the streets? Yes, my big bro. Yes, my big mommy. I have a new series called Momo FIFA HD playing on the streets. So it's just I'm playing FIFA streets with my own character, Momo FIFA HD. It's pretty awesome. Yesterday I recorded the second episode. It's gonna go live this week. So watch out. If you could have one thing in the world, what would it be and why? If I could have one thing in the world, it would be wisdom, okay? I want to be wise to take the best steps in my life, you know, to make the best decisions in my life, so I won't regret anything when I grow up. That would be the one thing I want, because that's it. Wisdom is perfect. Do you act the same or different off camera when not recording videos? Do I act different? You can say is a little bit different. The way I act between my friends, like when we go to events, when we meet with YouTubers, the way I act over there is different to the way I act in family. The way I act in front of camera, that's how I act between YouTubers. But it's different than the way I act in family. So I say I act different in family and I act different on camera and in group with YouTubers. What would you do if you see one of your haters? The day I see one of my haters, it depends on what type of hate the guy gives me. For example, people who say like, you suck, your intros are the worst. I don't really mind those people, they just don't know what to say. You know, when there's a newborn kid who is like 6 months old and he's trying to speak, you know, he'll be mumbling. So I won't really mind you for mumbling, so bro, keep it up. But if it's people like, the day I see you, people who threat you on Twitter, the day I see you, I'm gonna pull up on you, I'm gonna beat you up for... If I see that, hey, where you going? Come. On October 2nd, 1997, you told me that you're gonna beat me when you see me, right? Beat me now! And you pass! And that's it. No more talking. That's it for this Q&A, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed. The questions are so much that I'm gonna do this in 3 episodes. So this is the first Q&A. If you get smashed and sucked, you know what? Suck the like button, okay? I wanna see the like button to be sucked out of YouTube. Suck the like button and I'll bring you guys more Q&As every week. So I'll just go and pick more questions and do more episodes, maybe 3-4 more. Just suck the like button. I hope you enjoyed. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram for giveaways. I'll catch you tomorrow for another video. Peace. Maintenant nous on nique des putes, je vous laisse niquer la concurrence. Ça y est, j'ai signé.